Electrical engineering is the process of designing and controlling energy flow to create an outcome that you desire.
A lot of my non-E friends would look at electricity and just say, that's magic.
There's a lot of magic to electrical engineering that when you take the time to study it and understand it, it really highlights a lot of what's going on around us.
It is really the broadest field of engineering that you can think of. Look around and what is not made by an electrical engineer.
Ultimately, it boils down to using the principles of electricity to build and design solutions.
I was always into math. I always liked my calculus classes in high school, and I kind of wanted to apply that further.
Yeah, so in high school, I was really interested in my Physics 2 class, and I really liked studying circuits.
I was doing very well in Physics 2, ended up getting an A in the class after really struggling in Physics 1, which I was kind of surprised about. And that was ultimately one of the things that led to me choosing electrical engineering without being exactly sure what I wanted to do with it yet.
And electrical engineering was the one field that allowed me to use that math and physics to perform some hands-on design and analysis of systems.
You get to see some of this theory and behind-the-scenes math and science of how electricity and magnetism work, but then you get to actually do something with it, apply it to problems, build out some kind of system, and see it actually work in hardware.
I like that it's a very hands-on field. Start to finish, I can know the skills in and out to make something really come to life. I still find myself up in the student labs time and again and again and again. I'm constantly building things, putting things together. Heck, I was doing it 5 minutes ago.
Electrical engineering is one of the most sought out degrees in the engineering field, even just in general.
First of all, it's exciting, again, knowing sort of that the trend of the future is in the electric space.
It's already a big industry, and I feel like it's only on the start of a huge ramp up.
Signals to communications to power in any kind of industry. One of my friends decided to go into the music industry as an electrical engineer.
I think I realized that electrical engineering is so involved with almost everything. If you have a foundation in electrical engineering, you can branch into almost any different realm.
I would say to a freshman that there are so many different opportunities going into electrical engineering, so even if you don't know what you want to do, there's just so many different things you can do as an electrical engineer.
So Pitt PC offers one of the most critically acclaimed course curriculum for undergraduate students, which was revamped very recently. So the industry people told us what they need to see in an undergraduate student.
We are very, very confident that the skills that we instill in a student are exactly what they need to succeed in the workplace.
For this department, it's really well-rounded in what you can do and explore.
Pittsburgh in general is a great place for electrical engineering and local companies as well as global companies. And there's just so many different opportunities in this space.